Look at that Tweedle fucker.
Did he eat him? Why is his face all bloody?
He's a cannibal. If I miss. Oh, fuck.
Ow, my dick. Ow, my face. Oh, that poor guy.
What the go, fuck? Go, what the go, go.
Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. I'm tweaking.
Yeah, he's so strong.
Duh.
The one with the messed up door. Because okay. He slammed it. Think yeah, about it.
Yeah, you smart.
Yeah, I'm really the wolf.
You smart.
You stayed on his trail.
I would have went the wrong way. Damn!
Tickle, tickle.
Well, now we're just getting started.
Ow.
Oh, shit. That looked like it hurt. Oh, fuck! I missed.
Ah!
Jesus.
Jesus.
Oh my god, he's kicking up dust.
Whoa. Fuck. Oh.
Fall right on top of him? Yeah, hey. Baby.
He looks terrifying.
He got blood spread on his face, that's why.
We're on the same side. Fat.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you.
What did you pick?
What were you doing back there?
Running.
What were you doing back there? Had some questions for Larry. Didn't think it'd go how it did. A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
You're covered in blood.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know? Shit. Fucker shot himself right in front of me.
I believe him. Man. But his brother hit Toad.
His brother.
You're looking for the
either he's dumb
right?
And his brother's D is. Or he's D and his brother's dumb.
Says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now. The both of us. Mm. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions too.
I'm not heading
who's
him.
Your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Oh, don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for
no,
you.
No, that's his brother.
I'm D. He's dumb.
Yeah.
She's the back of the head. There goes like his whole memories.
He almost looked peaceful.
Right in the frontal cortex.
Oh, I'm in heaven.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty out.
Yep. I finally got the nap I needed.
Let's make it dirtier.
Jesus Christ.
Just leave me here to die. I'll just slow you down.
There you go.
Well, after the one guy hit you. And the other one finished kicking you.
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on.
Must have been a big car.
Guess we're out of options.
I mean, we could just kiss, you know.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab.
Wait, before you do, no, let's stink up to Sally.
With the stutter, too. Oh my God. Stick up this alley. That's
okay. Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive.
Mm.
Getting some answers out of him will start to.
He had an axe in his head. He's not going to remember anything from last night.
You hit him right in his memories, Wigby.
Did this. I know it's still early, but.
More.
Feel a step behind.
Who's D? Oh, that dude. The pimp Bluebeard.
It's an uncomfortable
the
feeling.
Pimp.
Who's Bluebeard?
We don't know yet.
Afraid of someone. I need to find out who. Might be whoever she was working for.
Hmm. You suspect Faith's pimp.
There's still a lot of questions. We find the woodsman, figure out what he knows, and go from there.
Makes sense. That's probably the best approach.
But first, we have to kill this taxi driver. We've been speaking too loud. He knows everything.
Bro, that taxi driver could be a whole ass informant. Or he could just be a regular taxi driver.
I don't know. He look a little scary.
Obscured.
Good job.
Not as bad as they thought. Good job. Thanks for your help.
Thanks.
Oh. Me first.
Let's kiss.
Sorry.
Go ahead.
I was.
You didn't let the lady speak first? Jesus.
Nah, he's an alpha.
She needs to know what I have to say.
Of course. I'm just glad I haven't been in the way.
You haven't?
Far from it.
I just wish we could have made that alleyway stinky. Oh.
I mean, we could still make the taxi stink, Stone. Please.
The driver won't mind. Right, buddy.
He gets the wolf eyes and threatens him.
There are females that are struggling worse than I imagined. You pay so much attention to the residents of the Woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to prostitution.
You're so hot.
Isn't how I thought it
what were you
be.
Saying?
Were you talking?
You're doing your best.
It's all anyone can do.
That's fucked.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
Yeah, he gotta go. She should be the new mayor.
Yeah.
She's clearly competent.
Yeah. Yeah, I
guy's
feel
a
that.
Jerk and a
Snow
loser.
Appreciated that.
He's a jerk.
She
and
now
a loser.
Loves you.
He's not even a competent jerk.
The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away.
I still don't know who Bluebeard is.
Yeah, do I? But I guess he's got a blue
even
beard.
Even the less in the fable, I don't know what that
than
is.
They've ever been.
That's not true.
Right.
We have each other. And that's all that matters. Right, babe?
I thought public service.
Maybe you could leave.
Sure.
Stick it.
There are
oh my god.
That would give up a lot to be in the position you're in. And I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within.
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
No, I'm telling you to change things among the wolf, among us.
Wait, I'm the wolf. You're not the wolf. I'm getting confused.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Oh, it's the guy from earlier. Is that Bluebeard?
No, it can't be.
No?
I think that's just some Latino guy.
No. Bluebeard could be Latino.
Bigby.
I love you too.
I just be careful.
Please. Bigby, you need a shower.
Always be cool.
Always.
Yeah.
Always.
You don't gotta worry about me, babe. I keep it on me.
I keep that motherfucking thing on me.
He flashes it.
I stay dangerous. The gun that he took from the guy's crib, it's
he
not even his
it out
own.
And waves it around.
Now you go, boom, 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 shoots it to the air.
Yeah, I know how to use it. What? Oh, the trip trap.
The Bronx. Oh, Lord. Get me out of here.
Oh, damn, this has been a long day. I thought it was just the morning.
Bro still hasn't gotten a good night's sleep. He just like me for real.
Holy crap.
Oh yeah. Hello. I think that's Bluebeard.
That's the bomb, bro.
Sheriff?
Yo, Bluebeard, get like gay. In the neighborhood, sheriff, business one.
In the neighborhood.
In the neighborhood.
In the neighborhood.
Yeah.
Be coy.
Thought I'd pop in and say hello.
Well, fucking hello. Now you can get the fuck out of here.
Dang. Trip trap.
Well, now you're under
who
arrest.
Who do you think she is? She got like a butterfly tattoo.
The Little Mermaid, bro.
No.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks.
Mm.
No, maybe.
What was that?
I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which...
What the frick are you talking about right now? Well, I want to know who she is. Did she tell you when to close too?
Are they closed right now?
No, well, she's saying like he got you by the balls.
You're your own woman.
Well, this is
you don't have balls. You're a. I have balls. See, they're right here.
No, no.
Did we just kiss? Do you want to kiss? I'm gonna go play
a
song.
Let's explore a little bit.
Are you guys playing right now?
GR?
Nah.
The Grand Wizard. WD is for Western Digital.
H? Hermione. From...
Him University.
Himmy Neutron.
H? Well, that'd be you, Holly.
Holly?
So, who's WD?
40.
No idea.
Because it's also the first letter in the name.
Woodsman.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get it.
Woodsman derelict.
Bro got aim. I'm not erasing that shit.
Score's the score.
Uh-huh.
I can only beat it if I play. I'm gonna play a tune.
Nah, this is a cigarette machine.
I gave that dead girl all my money.
Damn.
Pickled eggs. Why is that a bar thing? Pickled eggs. Like, what the fuck?
It probably pairs well with beer.
Ew.
Peanuts and beer.
Pairs well with sewage, more like. Am I right, ladies and gentlemen?
Oh.
Like, I understand, like, peanuts.
Glass.
And while we're on the topic of that, that's freaking gross. They share one bowl of peanuts where everybody sticks sanitary. Their hand in.
That's a pre-COVID practice for sure.
Yeah.
But hey, I go to the Five Guys. I'll just take a nice scoop of peanuts.
You just,
wait for my order.
You cover your entire lips on the scooper.
I don't even peel. Take the shells off.
I'd be crunch. Doing that sometimes when you eat a Time Crunch, you know?
No, I've never chewed on a peanut shell.
Whose is that?
Someone who left.
Mm. Why didn't you dump it?
Why didn't you dump it?
Can I have it?
Are you gonna finish
you
that?
Want a cleaner place? Feel free to get the fuck out of here.
Put the hands on him. Put the paws on him.
Hostile tone from you. Don't deny it. I'm good at picking up on this stuff.
I am a cop after all. I'm a detective. But first I need a pickled egg. Cleanse
Nothing
my
hits
palate.
The spot like a nice pickled egg.
Let me solve the
That's basically what I got over here.
They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm just trying to figure out why.
Yeah, that's...
That sounds delicious.
Doesn't at all. It just sounds... Barstool. I listen to them all the time. That's where I get all my news from.
Doomcast, podcast, Barstool Sports, deal loading.
Oh, God.
Not sports, but... Got a problem?
If I sit over there, I'm going to have to yell to talk to you. And I don't like raising my voice. Unless I really have to.
He's the big, nice wolf.
You're He's so cute.
Something, or you just here to bother my customer?
You have one customer.
I never turn to Sunday Chalkboard.
You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
Ooh, fancy. Line?
Sure, let's be fancy sure. today. Let's...
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny? Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
Punch him.
Man, I sure am hungry. He says that every time he gets into conflict.
Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me.
Honestly, if I was a big bad wolf, I would be threatening to eat people.
I'd be eating everybody. Holy crap.
Idiot. Who is Holly, though? We don't even know this dude's name.
Hollow be thy name. It's Jesus, dude.
Is it Midas?
Holly, you're out of paper towels and...
Oh, my pal. Oh. He said, I don't want another rough night, so I'll just walk away.
He beat the shit out of me, Bigsby.
one or two. Mm-hmm. Oh, number one or number two.
Number two. For your sake, I hope it was two. Otherwise, you're probably shitting your pants right now.
Damn.
You guys were supposed to laugh at that.
Hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
That makes two of us.
Mm.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us.
They made up. They're friends now.
I decided to switch seats.
Nah, he got off too easy. He's suspicious too, yeah.
Hey, what the fuck? Don't fuck with me.
I just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
One eye?
Maybe he don't want to talk to you. Why don't we let him tell me that?
Okay, Gren.
Gren?
Greenwich.
Grendel?
Grundle.
Gren Reaper.
Gren Goblin.
Funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Gren Goblin.
Well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. Why'd you do it?
Jesus, why'd you go straight into it?
Same reason people do a lot of awful things.
Why? What was wrong?
It's just so precious.
She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. Mm-hmm. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her.
I don't think he knows what you're talking about.
Get up the nerve to do it. There you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place.
What are you talking about? I don't think he knows she's dead.
What are you talking about exactly?
Red Riding Hood.
Oh. Grandmother.
I was there to rob her.
Oh.
I showed up. I was already there.
He's talking about that faithful knight.
Oh.
I only saved her because I thought you might give me a reward.
That's so real.
Shit.
No, it's not.
People thinking I'm something I ain't.
Glass. Bite his neck.
What you get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
I wonder if you glass him, it starts another fight.
Probably.
Like another 10-minute fight.
Hey, stop! This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody. Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking laptop. Come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Shh, be silent. They don't want you to. They don't want you to get angry, dude. Inner peace. Just what the therapist said.
Missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door.
I was gonna say they'll call her that, but sure.
Oh shit.
What the hell? It's been 10. So that just happened.
What the fuck? Out of here. What is he?
Come on. You're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Oh. He's my husband.
Oh my god. What? Bro, I didn't even cause her trouble! Bro, got me on the ceiling!
You ruined their drinking time, and that was the trouble.
I was literally just chatting it up with my bro, the woodsman. I'm still confused what he is. He's so ugly. That did nothing. Oh my god.
Damn, he ate
bro,
that.
Bro, wolf up. Mink. Oh my god.
Ew.
Jesus. Goodness gracious. Wow.
This is mad embarrassing for you. Yeah, I'm glad Snow White stayed in the car.
At least Snow doesn't see this. Nah, Wiseman, you type pussy. Help with him. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, just wow. Looks hairy. Hairier.
Oh my god.
Punch his butt. Punch his butt. Kick him. Oh my god.
Oof.
Rip his spine out.
Kick his butt. Oh my god, this is so
bite his brain. Ow.
Nice. Oh my god, throat slap. Golly, die already, bro.
Throat grab, snout pull. Launch grenade into mouth.
He's had enough. He has. I'm gonna chill on him.
But I haven't.
Tear his arm off.
For a souvenir.
Should I walk away?
Nah, he's been fucking with you the whole time. Oh, you.
Nah. He's had enough.
You're not the big bad wolf, bro.
He's had enough, bro. I think it's more pathetic to just let him sit there.
Sure. But he could have been armless.
You're next.
Whiskey.
He needed to calm down.
Whiskey!
Oh, shit, poured in my mouth.
Bottle.
Why your hands so fucking big? Big ass hands. Gulp, gulp.
Oh boy.
That was refreshing.
Pay for the drink, bro.
Yeah.
I don't think you have any money. Shit. Yeah, you already gave your money to Faith. We're gonna pay for it anyway. You're right. See ya.
Yo, Woodsman, get this for you.
Woodsman got it.
Put it on Woody's tab.
If you pay for me, I swear.
If I let you take me in.
He started it.
Hey, he started.
You have to be as coy as possible.
And imagine if I would have tore his arm off. Wisman would have ran.
And I would have ran faster. Gulp. Is that deal?
I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl name.
Eat his ass.
What the hell?
Who do we go after? The woodsman or the dumb?
Well, if you go after dumb, that's just for revenge. The woodsman.
Really?
We don't know about the woodsman. The dumb told you his story.
No.
We don't know who he works for.
But the woodsman told us his story. What do you I think we go with Woods.
All right. Okay, I thought you were going to go dumb.
You said you wouldn't hurt me. You said you wouldn't run.
I feel...
Shit. Guy's covered in blood and you let him go?
No one asked you.
But we knew why he's covered in blood already.
I didn't do it.
Maybe it's more blood. Maybe this blood's green. The last blood was red.
Green bean.
Damn, you really laid him out.
You wanted me to tear his arm off.
I did. I still want that.
Nah, bro.
I'll do it.
Eggman.
I'll press the button. He could probably just break out of that.
Yeah.
How did he survive? Like, how is he alive?
They're fairy tales, bro.
So they just can't die? So that means that the girl's still alive.
I don't think it's can't die. She got her head cut off.
He got his head cut too.
Yeah, but regeneration. Brain. He still got a scar.
We all have scars. City screams. Oh, my home.
I swear to God if Snow White's dead.
Oh my God.
I swear to God if Snow White's dead. Don't play with me.
Oh no, that's Beauty. All right, I don't really care.
She could die, honestly.
Yeah.
Suspicious ass cop. Oh nah.
He's gonna puke.
His stomach hurt.
He's gonna blow chunks. I'm next. But only because I haven't eaten anything in days. Oh my god. No! Yo! Oh my god, are you kidding me? Nah, I don't like this game. This game is broken. Yo. We have to take it back.
There was nothing we could have did. That's hell? Not even like the result of bad choices. Next time on Wolf Among Us.
We had something very special.
I hated her.
Who else is involved?
The girl with the coat.
Serial killer.
Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh god, and it's one of us.
Suspicious as.
Wait, the big fat guy's still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this. If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
Whoa.
I know she's here.
Did I have to censor that?
What are the two of you hiding?
Kiss the girl. Is that Sebastian the Crab?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
I know that's right.
Jesus Christ, baby. Is that you?
Boy.
What the fuck, bro?
That's wild.
No.
Maybe next year.
No, no, no. Did you give Faith your money? You and 84%. Where did you decide?
We lied.
What happened to Prince Loras? Wait, you could prevent Prince Lawrence's death?
I don't think so.
But it said you did not prevent Prince Lawrence's death.
Who's the prime suspect?
We don't even know who that. We don't know who these people are.
Faith's pimp. That's Bluebeard on the right. Never seen Bluebeard.
We haven't seen that middle dude too.
Yeah, that kind of felt like the wrong choice. I'm not gonna lie.
If Snow White would have still been alive, had you chose a freaking dumb dude. But who's the dumb one here now?
That's not true.
Maybe Beauty would have been dead, and then we would have been like, okay, that's fine. I don't feel good. I don't like how that ended.
There's no way.
There's like four episodes after this, right?
Oh, Snow White.
What the fuck? Like,
oh, the dwarves is not gonna be happy about that.
This no.
Damn.
She was best girl.
She was.
Fuck. This is the worst Halloween ever. I don't want to eat any of my candy now, because I'm gonna mourn the death of my girlfriend.
No, you gotta eat the candy to cope. You said girlfriend, bro. You gotta eat the candy to cope.
Oh, she was my girlfriend. That's what I'm gonna tell everybody. She can't deny it.
Oh my god, that's creepy. Damn, boy.
Fuck.